Okay, everyone, we're making eggs with some bacon. I recorded late and I already made the eggs. I mean, like mixed it. So, I have salt, pepper. And some oregano and some eggs. I made three. And if you're wondering, if you're thinking it looks nasty first, you just wait till I cook it. I also put shredded mozzarella cheese in there. And this is my bacon. I need to cut it. Take out two slices. Grab a knife. You need to cook it beforehand because it takes longer. So. And I accidentally put butter in the pan already. So, you turn the heat up. Medium's fine.
just draw them in. They're kind of sticking to the board, so. Sauce it in. No, oh, I'm just gonna use my hands. Always wash your hands before doing any of this. I wash my hands 3 times. Make sure to flip it. They have enough oil, so I don't need to add oil. Takes a lot of skill. So once they're like almost done, like halfway done, then I throw in the egg. You know what? Just watch it. I forget. Now you want to throw in the egg with the butter. Have the butter pre-hand and just melt it. Make sure to stir it around. It's like basically almost done, basically like melted. Then you can put your egg in. Put the bacon in first. Once you have all that in, wrap. And then you need a spatula to, you know, rub the sides in to prevent it from sticking. I'm not gonna try to make an omelet, like, that's way too hard. So, I'm just gonna mix it. Just rub the sides in. No, I'm not the only one smelling this. Cheese.
only need it on the stove for like at most 2 minutes on
high fire.
And once you're done. And there you go. Trust me, it's good. And then make some cereal. Cereal's good. Especially. Get a good look at it, because it's super good, and thanks for watching.